No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long duration. No one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Midas lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Ricciardo, Norris, Sainz, and Pierre Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Esteban Ocon, and Raikkonen, Alesi, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Mick Schumacher, Latifi, Vettel, Mazepin, and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
What a great way to start the season. Pole position. Now let's take the win. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We're leading our teammate by 19.9 seconds. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Gap to teammate behind is 34.7 seconds. In this lap, push now. Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Giuliano is coming in for his stop. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. We'll be right back. 5 laps of fuel remaining. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. stay clear. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
That's it for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain and a real champion's drive to take the win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Midas takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
It's time to see how things are shaping up